Oh. So we're on a Duke House Castle again.
Of course, though.
That's because in the previous attempt I was so close, but not quite there. Which of course made me feel like I was cheated. Ridiculous, I tell you. Ridiculous. Especially because I'm so close, I'm just like right there. Wait, I still have 4,000 of those blocks. Ha 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 ha. That was awesome. Much needed for sure, though. Oh, I'm so close. I'm so close, but not there. Well, yet. Whew. Hey, I felt like that was a helper junior right there. But... That's sort of lost half of her heart. Man, that it's still quite funny though. Maybe. How much would you need that though? Not at all, based on how I see it. There we go. Now I can finally catch up to them. Gotcha. Now I'm hoping I can get someone out. Yes. Waluigi is gone. Entirely though. And oh, I actually have a feeling that I can get some traps all set up and ready to go. How'd you tell about there being a trap right there? Really? What? I think my turn came so soon because not all four of them are actually on the board. This one is just completely random chance, no one see though. Seriously, no bingos quite yet? Why? They're all safe so far. Hopefully they wouldn't be safe this next one. In any case though, hey, Tori has a blackout for sure though. So of course, Tony ended up getting knocked out. So for the law, you may feel like I have an advantage in some way. That actually. Looks like Daisy's probably going. She didn't have anything that should be taken out, but even so, it didn't stop her from getting caught in the trap. Which, of course, I'm just glad about for sure, though. Come on, 8 or higher. Yes! 13. Oh, there's Hammer Slammer. Let's hope I can get around this one in this attempt, though. But definitely at least Daisy. She's rolling for one spike. Really? Really? So close! I almost got them both actually, and like really, sounds like really, really insanely close, I can tell you that much. But Spike, he's... Oh, come on, really? So close, like, I almost had an advantage. I thought I was going to have an advantage, but you ruined my advantage, though. Two. Yes! Oh my god! Let me get that one. Hey! Oh my god! Yes! But hey! About that? About how well that worked? Luigi, what are you doing? Why are you doing this? Really, Daisy? This too is not needed for you at all. Not that much. Now, all I need, but now, if I get Toadette, I'd be quite happy, of course. Goodbye, Toadette. Oh, this is it. It's the home stretch area. Don't you dare, Waluigi. Don't you. Seriously, why would you do that? Come on. In any case, I'm gonna catch up to them whatsoever. Really? Two. Oh, come on, well that becomes a four now. Come on, give me the Bowser Mark. 4, 5, 6. Well, hey, Daisy. No, Daisy's out. Come on, give me that Bowser mark. Oh my god. Yes. That Bowser mark. I'm not about how much of a chance I have is about making an escape. When I roll that Bowser mark. Spike. Of course he's out. Oh, my God. Six or Bowser mark. Really? Let's see, I'm gonna choose. That's incorrect. It's actually Bowser Jr. Come on, give me a trade or Bowser Mark. Bowser Mark. Because he has one hand, hopefully I have an advantage of some sort. Just because he actually has one heart. Until he's finished for good. Bye bye. This was well overdue in all honesty though. Let me tell you, that was close. And yeah, we're just gonna call it right here. Bowser Party completed on Mastery Difficulty.